Namaste friends, welcome to Bano Biology Center for True Learning. Here I request you to subscribe our YouTube channel Bano Biology Center for more videos and press the bell icon for latest notifications and updates. In this video, we make a small attempt to learn another kind of sexually transmitted infection, that is genital warts. Is human papilloma virus. Human papilloma virus is responsible for occurrence of genital warts infection in human beings. This is the structure of human papilloma virus. This is also called with other names like candylomata and acuminate. They are the names can alternatively use. So what is the primary mode of transmission of this infection? The penetrative sex. Penetrative sex is nothing but the vaginal sex, anal sex, or oral sex. By these three means of sexual intercourse, the occurrence of infection has greater chances. Genital warts infection also transmitted from infected mother to the baby at the time of birth also. This infection is mainly characterized by skin lesions, that is generally in pink color and project outwards. Skin lesions are appearing, they are in pink color and projected outwards. This is the pictorial representation of genital warts infection on the sex organs of male and female. This is the infection. Here you need to clearly observe the formation of the infection, I mean the structure of the infection. Here genital warts found on shaft of penis in males, then vagina, vulva and cervix region of the females, and also around the anus. These are the major places in the body of male and female where infections can be easily spread and grow. If you keenly observe the structure of the infection, it resembles the cauliflower. How the cauliflower? Just imagine the same structure you can see in this picture also. The outgrowths formed looks like a cauliflower. Next, about symptoms of genital warts infection. There are outgrowths formed in small, they are in small size, hard in nature and appearing in the skin color. Another symptom, itching. Another symptom, they looks like a teeny cauliflowers. They become grow, I mean they grow bigger and become multiply. These warts may block the anal region, urethral region or vaginal opening. Sometimes there will be a discharge from the vagina or penis also. These are the few symptoms experienced by the infected person by the papilloma virus. Is there any vaccination schedule, I mean vaccination program for preventing the human papilloma virus? Yes, there is a proper vaccination program. Here the information is presented in a clear-cut manner in the form of table. The name of vaccine is Cervarix, Gardasil, then Gardasil 9. The Cervarix is given to the girls between 9 to 26 years of age. They must take 3 doses. This vaccine gives the protection against the cancer, which is caused by HPV types 16 and 18. The another vaccine type is Gardasil. It is given to the both girls and boys between 9 to 26 years of age. The total doses need to be taken is 3. It gives protection against the human papilloma virus types 6 and 11. Those causes genital warts, and also the production against the human papilloma virus 16 and 18. These two types causes the cancer. The another vaccine type is Gardasil 9. It also given to the girls fall between 9 to 26 years of age. and boys falls between 9 to 15 years of age. The total doses given to them is 3. This vaccine can give protection against the human papilloma virus types 16, 18, 31, 33, 45, 52, and 58. These all types causes the cancer. And also it gives protection against the human papilloma virus types 6 or 11, which causes the warts. This is the vaccination program the infected person can take. Come to the treatment. How to treat the genital warts? There are some drugs or chemicals available to treat them. The popular ones are imiquimod, next podophyllin, and podophyllux. These are the drugs can use to treat the genital warts. Here the picturization of some products containing these chemicals are presented for our better understanding and better memory. All drop 5%. This is the cream containing imiquimod chemical. It has 12 cream sachets. Then Varticon, which contains the podophyllotaxin. This one, podophyllotaxin, which is available in 0.15%. Another chemical is podophyllox. This one, so it is available in the form of gel. How the 0.5%. Thank you for watching this video.